Okay, what's going on in this paragraph?
Basically saying, don't do anything except referrals, or you're inactive, or take the license.
That's right, yes, you get a number. Regardless of whether you practice the business or not, that number always stays with you. So there are people that...